This is the suspension trainer skull crusher ISO hold. And basically with the ISO hold, this variation eliminates the elastic energy that assists you in your standard reps. So you're basically going to start from the same position of a standard skull crusher, and you're going to then pause in the position.